votes. Well, by-election to assembly constituencies, out of 13 assembly seats, Congress is leading on 5 seats. TMC is leading on 4 seats. BJP, DMK, Aam Aadmi Party and JDU are also leading on 1 seat each. Right now, you can see how Congress Party is celebrating Himachal CM Sukhu's wife's win in Dehra. And Congress is leading on other 2 seats of Himachal Pradesh as well. These are live shots coming in from Jalandhar as well as Dehra, where on the one side, Aam Aadmi Party is celebrating the victory of its candidate from Jalandhar seat, while the Congress Party is celebrating its victory from the Dehra seat, where Himachal Pradesh Chief Minister Sukhvinder Singh Sukhu's wife Kamlesh Thakur was contesting. Now, as far as Congress is concerned, the Congress Party is also leading on Badrinath and Mangalore seats of Uttarakhand and other seats as well. Now, if we talk about other states, TMC is leading on Raiganj, Ranaghat, Dakshin, Bagra and Manikatla seats of West Bengal. Aam Aadmi Party, you can see, has been celebrating since the time they registered a lead on the Jalandhar seat west of Punjab. Now, JDU is also leading on Bihar's Rupali seat. BJP is leading on Hamirpur seat of Himachal Pradesh, meanwhile. Now, the DMK is also registering a lead on the Vikravandi seat of Tamil Nadu, where it was expected that Tamil Nadu huge tragedy would play a role in hampering their votes. We also have some political reactions. Take a look.
मैं दावे के साथ कह सकता हूँ, ये जनता की जीत है, भगवान के आशीर्वाद से, देवी देवताओं के आशीर्वाद से, जिस प्रकार का राजनीतिक षड्यंत्र जनता की सरकार को गिराने के लिए किया गया, 16 महीने से हमने जनता के हित में कार्य किए, और जिस प्रकार की राजनीतिक षड्यंत्र का जवाब हिमाचल की जनता ने दिया है, वो आपके सामने है। निश्चित तौर पर ये लोकतंत्र होता है, इसमें मतदाता वोट डालकर अपनी भावनाओं का प्रकट करता है, और मतदाताओं ने अपनी भावनाओं का प्रकट किया। मैं हिमाचल की जनता का, आम लोगों का, किसानों का, महिलाओं का, युवाओं का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करना चाहता हूँ।
क्या है पार्टी की, क्यों पार्टी को इतना बड़ा मैंडेट मिला, क्या लग रहा है?
देखिए, आम आदमी पार्टी इकलौती देश में ऐसी पार्टी है जितनी गारंटियां देती है उन गारंटियों को समा रहते पूरा करती है। हमारी गारंटी थी पंजाब में कि हम बिजली मुफ्त देंगे, तो हमने गारंटी पूरी कर दी। ये वादा था ना, हमने 4 साल बाद थोड़ी पूरा किया, हमने पहले 3 महीने में पूरा किया। हमारी गारंटी थी कि पंजाब के युवाओं को रोजगार देंगे, तो हमने पहली कैबिनेट मीटिंग में वादा पूरा किया। तो हमने जितनी गारंटियां दी थी, हम उसको एक एक करके पूरी कर रहे हैं, इसीलिए पंजाब के लोग हमारे साथ खड़े।
तो शीतलम गुराल पहले आम आदमी पार्टी में, वो वहां गया, कहीं ना कहीं लोगों ने ये भी लेसन सिखाया है कि जो पार्टी बदलते हैं, दल बदलू है, उनको नहीं देंगे।
बिल्कुल, जो दल बदलू है या जो पार्टी को धोखा देते हैं, स्टेट के लोग उनको रिजेक्ट करते हैं। आज स्टेट के लोगों ने, पंजाब के लोगों ने ये संदेश जो है उनको दे दिया।
Now, my colleagues Prabhakar Kumar and Gurpreet Chinna are also joining me on the broadcast. Gurpreet, I'll come to you first. We are seeing how celebrations are being held in Himachal Pradesh after Chief Minister Sukhvinder Singh Sukhu's wife managed to win from Dehra seat. Now, the Congress has finally pulled off a prestige battle.
Well, of course, because it was a CM prestige battle which was going on in Dehra, and we have seen the Chief Minister has already expressed his happiness. He says after 25 years, this constituency has been won by the Congress. So it's another feather in the cap of the Chief Minister. And we have seen there was a lot of instability in Himachal Pradesh and specifically on infighting. And a lot of voices are coming to change this Chief Minister Sukhvinder Singh Sukhu. But now by winning this election, it seems that he is in the comfortable zone. And we have seen that he was expressing his happiness from the way the results have come in Himachal Pradesh. Same thing is happening in Punjab also. If we can talk about the Jalandhar bipoll, we have seen Chief Minister was trying to prove his mettle in Jalandhar, and specifically he has gone to Jalandhar, got a kothi on rent, a house on rent, and he was staying there. He was meeting each and every voter, and today we have seen they were able to make a mark in bipoll and specifically by winning this bipole with huge margin. We have seen all the leaders, they were celebrating this victory. They say it seems 2.5 years work of Aam Aadmi Party is being accepted, and this is the stamp which has been put by the people of Punjab by giving mandate in favor of Aam Aadmi Party candidate. So today, if we can talk about both the states, Punjab and Haryana, it seems both the chief minister are able to prove their mettle, and they are in a comfortable zone. So let's see that how the party high command is going to recognize their success in both the states, Punjab and Haryana, and what strategy they are going to adopt in the coming days. Back to studio.
Right.